look. Hi.
Hi.
What doctor are you here to see?
Dr. Sam Nurko.
And what time is your appointment?
Well, I don't have an appointment. My daughter is Annabelle Beam. That's her right there. I'm Christy Beam. I've probably called 100 times. Anna's doctors have called. They've written letters. We're from Texas.
I'm sorry, ma'am. The doctor can't see you without an appointment.
Do you have kids of your own? Because if you do, you'll understand why I flew all this way without an appointment. Is Dr. Nurko available?
I'm sorry, ma'am, but he's got a 9-month waiting list.
I know. We're on it. Here. It's all right here, how sick Anna is. She starts her day with a line culturelle for digestive immune support. At 9 a.m., she takes rifaximine, an antibiotic for bacterial overgrowth in the GI tract. She takes icosamine for intestinal spasms. At 12:30, she needs gabapentin to regulate her intestinal nerves. And lately, she can't make it more than 3 to 4 hours without tramadol. She's always in pain.
I'm so sorry. I have to check in other patients. Zach will... be happy to explain our patient policy to you.
Look, Anna's always played soccer. When she was little, we used to call her Monkey. Because she was forever climbing on everything. I'm sorry. And then one day she got sick out of nowhere. She just got sick. And nobody knew what it was. And they told me, oh, she's lactose intolerant. She has acid reflux. It's an infection. And I knew it wasn't. I'm her mother. And I knew, I just knew it was something bad. I'm not sure Anna can wait much longer.
I am so sorry. I want to help you. I really do, but I've only had this job for 2 weeks, and I really need it. I'm just doing what I'm told.
Of course. Of course, I'm sorry. I'm just trying to help my little girl.
If something opens up, I'll let you know. I'm so sorry.
Come on.